Surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the zone.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
This man we're supposed to bring out, this Dr. Kozlov, what's he like?
He's the senior physicist at the Soviet Institute of Science. A brilliant man. We used to call him Ivan the Terrible. He could be very cruel to his students. He told me once that I would never be a scientist. I cannot forgive him that. It is terrible to discourage young people from their dreams.
I bet he gave a lot of homework, too.
Joel to Commander. All clear.
We should reach the edge of the zone soon. Uh-oh, we've been spotted. Let's step on it.
The city looks almost deserted.
It has been under siege for a long time.
Dr. Kozlov, I presume. I'm Commander Courage.
Yes, I know.
We'd like to leave the city immediately if you're ready.
I am not leaving, Commander.
Leningrad is cut off from the rest of Russia by the spiral zones. We have tried to bring supplies across the sea or over Lake Ladoga, but barrages from the zones have turned back the ships and airplanes. Many people have entered the zone because they had nothing to eat.
Well, the local commanders say that the city can hold out indefinitely.
Fools! The generals care only about looking good in their reports. They cannot save the city, but you can. Destroy the zone and end the siege. Then, I will go with you.
Could we break the siege, Commander?
No. There are too many zone generators, and they're too well guarded.
Then what can we do?
Dr. Kozlov, I'm afraid you've left us no choice, Doctor. Take everything. We're taking you and your data out by force if necessary.
I am not a fool, Commander.
Commander, the memory banks are empty. Not a blooming thing in them.
And these are just old lecture notes.
My experiments have given me the secret of how the zone generators function. But I have hidden all my test results. My discoveries could be the key to defeating Overlord. But the people of Leningrad cannot wait even one day longer. If you want the secret of Overlord's generators, you must end the siege now.
The Zone Riders must be here to break the siege.
Then they will attack the Zone Generators.
And we will be waiting for them.
Could you talk to Kozlov, Cat? Maybe you could convince him to tell us where he's hidden all the data.
I do not think he even remembers me.
You don't think he'll change his mind about leaving?
He would risk the future of the entire world to get what he wants.
Well, then we'll just have to try to do what he asks.
Reaper to Overlord. The Zone Riders have entered the zone. They're heading for generator number 3.
Be sure they reach it. 3 will not be their lucky number.
Getting to this one was almost too easy. No wonder. It's just a decoy. The generators are fake. A trap. Withdraw. Got to get out of the zone.
Take more cycle.
Arigato!
Fill it up with petrol when you're through, though, eh?
Look out!
Stay tuned. The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
Ah!
cold out here, was it just me?
So, you have broken through the zone, did you? Please tell me, Gospodin.
We'll be lucky now if we can get you out, Dr. Kozlov.
I thought...
Dr. Kozlov?
Forgive me, Katerina.
Where have you hidden your test results?
There are no test results. I know nothing about zone generators that Dr. Lawrence does not know already. I lied to MCC so that they would send the zone riders to Leningrad.
Why?
I was born during the Second World War, when the Nazis blocked Leningrad. There was no food in the city except what could be brought over the ice of Lake Ladoga. The winter was hard like this one. I grew ill, so my mother stole food to keep me alive. Others suffered so I could live. I have lived with my guilt for 60 years. I thought if I could save the city from this siege, I am sorry.
It is all right, Ivan. It is... the ice!
We'll take them out there, through the corridor between the zones, and across the ice to the far side of the lake. Can we do it, General?
Ah, we have enough buses and trucks to move everyone still in city.
After I deceive you, how can I thank you?
Thank Katerina. It was her idea.
She was the most brilliant student I ever had. I knew she would make a first-rate scientist, but her work was too easy for her. She never had to learn drive and ambition. So I told you, Katerina, that you would never be a scientist because I knew you would fight hard to prove me wrong.
Comrades!
Wistro!
Baby! Oh, stop showing off!
Knocked out the guns covering the lake. What about the ice?
It should hold if they go slowly.
Vikings, ho!
With the UN troops on the other side of the lake.
I'll try not to stop on the way.
What now, Commander?
Take position along the shore. We can't let Overlord past us. Just wait until Ned gets back with the Eagle.
Sounds like heavy tanks, Commander.
Open fire!
Set them to maximum overload.
Children first. Look, Overlord! The Zone Riders have escaped again!
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
Defend, fight the zone. Zone Riders, Earth's most powerful soldiers, are Earth's last chance against the spy.